I am going to be quitting shorts for 2 days. This is because of the new shorts logo being shown on YouTube video pages. It only happens on channel pages, by the way, so go to my, and you'll see it immediately. And that's why I'm going to stop making videos unless I have a major update. But still, we're not going to do one for 2 days.